Now let's get started. So sitting nice and tall, shoulders relaxed, away from your ears. And taking nice deep breaths. Just checking in with yourself. Noticing how your body feels today. Just gently elongating the breath, taking a nice long breath in through the nose. And then maybe a little pause on the top of the inhale and then exhaling. Great. And then let's inhale the arms up and overhead. And then exhale out to the side. And breathe in. And breathe out. A couple more. Good. And then let's go side to side, nice side bends. Excellent. And then we'll go down, hinging at the hips. Sliding down, you decide how far you want to go. You could go all the way or just halfway down. And feel that stretch in the back and then coming back up, reaching the arms up and overhead again. Big breath in and then exhale. Slide down your legs into a forward fold. And then inhale back up. And exhale. And inhale back up. Great. And then we'll go into a twist. So first just moving in and out. So rotating the whole upper body, the chest. Great, and then stay on one side in that twist. So twisting to one side, and then let's try to look over the opposite shoulder. And then back to center, and then let's try the other side. Twisting and then looking away over your other shoulder. Good, and back to center. All right, and then let's do some ankle circles. So hugging one knee, one shin, and then do those big circles of the ankle. And reverse. Excellent, and the other side. And reverse. Great. And then we'll work on the stand-ups. So slowly sit back down with control and a nice power up on the top of the movement. So reach those arms back, lift the heart. All right, maybe let's do five more. So one, and back down, and two, and three, and four, and five. Awesome. All right, so we'll stand up. Put on some music. That's how we do with the new plans. All right, is the loudness okay? All right, so let's start marching. Toda la mano para arriba, muévelo con todo el flow en el aire, muévelo back. Watch out for anything on the floor. Good. And back to march.
Cuando estás bien, te alejas de mí. Te sientes sola, siempre estoy ahí. Es una guerra de toma y dame, pues dame de eso que tienes.
Oye, baby, no seas mala. No me dejes con las ganas. Se escucha en la calle que ya no me quieres. Ven y dímelo en la cara.
Backstroke.
Pregúntale a quien tú quieras. Mira, te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de ti. Conmigo ves, nunca se sabe. Un día digo que no, yo creo que sí.
Yo soy masoquista.
Con mi cuerpo un egoísta.
Tú eres puro, puro chantaje. Puro, puro chantaje. Siempre es a tu manera.
Yo te quiero aunque no quieras.
Puro, puro chantaje. Puro, puro chantaje. Cuando tú te mueves, esos movimientos sexy siempre me entretiene. Sabes manipularme bien con tu cadera. No sé por qué me tienes en lista de espera.
Te dicen por ahí que voy a seguir deshaciendo. Que salgo cada noche que te tengo ahí sufriendo. Que en esta relación soy yo la que manda. Pare bola toda esa mala propaganda. No pa' qué te digo, no te comen el oído. No vaya a interesar lo que no se ha torcido.
Y como un loco sigo tras de ti, muriendo por ti. Dime qué pa' mi bebé.
¿Qué? Pregúntale a quien tú quieras. Mira, te juro que eso no es así. Yo nunca tuve una mala intención. Yo nunca quise burlarme de ti. Conmigo ves, nunca se sabe. Un día digo que no, ya creo que sí.
Yo soy masoquista.
Con mi cuerpo un
egoísta. Puro, puro chantaje. Puro, puro chantaje. Siempre es a tu manera.
Yo te quiero aunque no quieras.
Puro, puro chantaje. Vas libre como el aire.
No soy de ti ni de
twisting on your shoulders and even look into that side. Taking the hips with you, so
jump up.
one leg. Push.
Eres mi
Yeah, stay low, so a little bit bend in the knees. All right.
Ay.
Okay, so some more heel lift. And then we're gonna go one arm up and down.
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo.
One knee. And then we're
going to go on the side. Up. Despacito. Firmar las paredes de tu laberinto. Y hacer de tu cuerpo tu humano escrito.
Pasito a pasito,
suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto.
Is gonna be kind of like a rocking type side? If you rock, you're gonna bend, behind your head. The dumbbell behind your head. Good.
Cada vez que me rompen el
corazón. Nice job.
Recojo los pedazos y digo no más.
All right, the next one is butt kickers. So lifting the heel. And then desengañe y me vuelvo a jurar. Lifting the elbows and this nice 90-degree angle. Alright, like that. And lift the heels, lift the elbows. Fácil, 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 facilito. Porque tengo el corazón muy suavecito. Me enamoro. Lift those elbows and then squeeze them down.
Pedazos y digo no más. Que ya no tengo que pasar ese dolor.
My stand.
Último desengaño y me
vuelvo a jugar. One more time, catch his arms, and then we're gonna go down.
Ay, pa que me engañó. Pa que me
venga. Down, elbows closer.
Si cuando me vuelven a besar, me enamoro. Fácil, 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 fácil.
Jump out of the side and then cross and do a little curtsy there, so bending the knees and going to the other side.
Maria, 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 quien diría que me enamoraría aquel día, aquel día.
Hola, señorita, dime a ti, chicos, que se tú di. Je t'ai pas dansé, donc ce soir je fais tout petit. Cuando habla francés.
Yeah, yeah.
A little tab behind you.
Chanel Dio,
baby,
and we'll do
the curl
for the elbows.
And then
we're gonna
go down, and then as you come up, you can try lifting one leg. Lift the dumbbells, lift that leg as well.
Hola, señorita, dis-moi si tu penses que c'est tout dit. Je t'ai pas dansé, donc ce soir je fais tout petit. Una señorita, cabeza a los pies. Pero lo que más me es cuando habla francés.
Dis-moi ce que tu veux,
dis-moi ce que tu comprends de moi. J'ai vu apparaître et disparaître en mes je le sais déjà. Je retiens, tu m'échappes, silence sur ton âge. Bon courage à celui qui te mariera. Je vais me contenter de t'appeler Maria. Sous le soleil de Santa Monica ou Santa Maria. Hola señorita, dis-moi si tu penses que c'est tout dit. Je ne sais pas danser, donc ce soir je me fais tout petit. We're gonna be in a mountain climber position, so in a plank, and then mountain climbers is this, so you could run it or walk it.
Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo.
Ready, set, core engaged. Body constant, one line. So about this, one line for the rest of the body.
Champion rampa pa pam pam con un booty fuera del hogar. Una cintura chiquita mata la cancha. Tú estás fuera lo normal. Tú lo bates como la vena de abuela. Hay muchas mujeres, pero tú ganas por pela. Enseñando mucho y todo por fuera. Tu diseñado no quiso gastar en la tela. Oh, mama, tú eres la fama. Estás
right,
conmigo y te va mañana. Cuando lo mueves, todo me sana. Eres mi antídoto cuando tengo ganas. Oh, mama. On top, top, kiss me up, up. Wanna lip, lock, lock. Party
yes.
Won't stop,
yes.
And it's for
your best
lock.
If
I
stop,
watch.
You
I can get you one. Yeah. Tell your best friend, she can want to get
one.
Girls, when I have fun, I'm gonna run to move, move.
Work
your body,
nice
know you
rotation.
Want to. One, two, baby, I want you. Cute face, little waist, yeah. Move to the base. That ass
really
need to see. You can sit on me. That's my old girl. Yeah, she an antique. You got that new
I know,
body.
That one is hard.
You are peace. You like salsa. I'm saucy.
All right,
caliente,
done.
Caliente, 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 caliente.
Tú
me tienes loco,
water.
Loco contigo. Yo trato y trato, pero baby, no te olvido. Tú me tienes loco, loco contigo. Yo trato y trato.
Away from the chair. Push your hips away from your hands. So yeah, push your hips away, away, away from that chair. You can bend your knees slightly. So yeah, just stay there and hold. You'll feel a stretch in the hamstrings, stretch in the back and the underarms. Right. Okay, so we're gonna try to come down onto the side and try some more of that strengthening of the obliques that you need for the side plank, because I know it's hard for people and we don't really get to strengthen those muscles a lot. So. We're gonna come down onto your side. So you're gonna be like this, stacking your knees stacking your hips. And then if your wrists are okay with it, you're gonna be on straight arm with your wrist pointing that way or with your fingers pointing that way. And then we're gonna try to lift up with your knees on the floor, right? So it's a little easier. You're gonna try to lift up away from the floor, not just the hips, but also the underside of the ribs here. So you're engaging these muscles to lift away from the floor and then come down. And so do a few, whatever you can do without too much pain anywhere. You're on your side, stacking your knees, stacking your hips. Good. Nice job. And then maybe you can stay there for a few breaths. Keep lifting, lifting, lifting. Excellent. And release. All right, and then we're gonna come more down. So you'll be on your forearm. And since we're in this position, let's do the clamshell. So you're still stacking your knees. They're bent, slightly bent. You're gonna keep the feet together and just open the knee up and then down. Stay on your side, so don't roll back like that. So you're staying on that, on your side and just lifting up and down with your feet together. Okay, and then we're gonna do something else. You're gonna lift that foot off and you're gonna bring the upper knee in front of your thigh, trying to tap the floor there. And then you're gonna come up and then you're gonna tap with your foot behind your leg. So tap with the knee in front of your leg, tap behind your leg. Tap and tap. Tap and tap. Tap and tap, tap and tap. Good, that's it. All right, and then let's see, do we have time? Yes, okay, let's do one more. So straighten that leg, top leg is straight, toes point straight forward, and then we'll just go up and down, up and down, up and down. So you're working that gluteus medius, the side of the hip. Again, stay on your side. Don't roll back like that. Good. So you'll feel the burn pretty soon. I already do. Good. See if you can point those toes forward. So if you point them up, it just, it's a little different muscles, less of that gluteus medius. If you point the foot forward, so it's parallel with the floor, you'll feel it more up here. All right, and then we'll go to the other side. Okay, so we're gonna start with the side planks. So you'll be on your arm. So your wrist is under your shoulder. Your knees and hips are stacked. Knees are slightly bent. And then you're gonna lift, even if it's just a little bit off the floor. That's great. And then down. And lift. If you can quite lift the hips, see if you can extend, just kind of like pulling the ribs away from the floor. And reach as high up as you can, or try to add those hips as well. Good. maybe one last one. And hold if you can. It's not too painful. Yeah, so this side plank, any version of the side plank, one of the like three exercises that are recommended for your back, because it really strengthens the whole side body, the core. Okay. But they're pretty difficult for people. So that's good to practice. All right. And then we're gonna come down onto the forearm and do the lamb shells. So stacking your knees and feet and then opening the knee. Feet are together. Opening the knee without rolling back. Good. And then we'll try the tapping of the knee forward. And if you can't quite reach the floor, that's fine. Just kind of dive down towards the floor and then tap back. Dive down, tap back. Down and back. Down and back. Down and back. Screens keep popping up on my. All right, and then take a little break, and then we'll straighten that leg and lift it straight up. All right, so here again, trying to point those toes straight forward. So the foot is parallel to the floor. And so usually if you do that, if you really keep that foot parallel to the floor, you can't lift very high. You know, if you're up here, it means you externally rotated at the hip and your toes probably point up, right? If you turn them down, it's much harder to lift that leg, at least for me. I don't know. So it's a little harder. Good. All right. I think we did everything we did on the other side. So let's come onto our back. And just hug your knees in, rock side to side. Good. And then we'll take a stretch for that lateral hip. So let's do the figure four stretch. So two options. Let's put the right ankle on top of your left thigh. And then you can either stay here and then just maybe gently, you can apply a little bit of a pressure with the hand, but not too much so it doesn't hurt. Just to gently push the thigh away. Or you can lift that left foot off the floor and then clasp under your left thigh, bringing both legs closer together to your chest. So either left foot is down or left foot is up, and you're clasping under. Good. Feel that stretch in the hip, in the side of the hip, or rather deep in the hip. Good, and then we'll switch legs. So left foot on top of your right thigh. Consider keeping the right leg on the floor or lifting it and holding under your right leg. Notice your breath. Awesome. And then release. And then let's extend both legs up towards the ceiling. You can keep the knees bent slightly and just do like a little wiggle, 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 wiggle your legs. Shake out any tension. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle for a few more moments. Great. And then slowly bring your legs down. I'll just do a few windshield wipers. So moving the knees side to side with your shoulders down, arms out to the side. So rotating. Side to side. Excellent. And then coming back to center and finding a comfortable position for relaxation. So either with your knees bent or straight, whatever feels good. And just let go of all effort. And relax your face, relax your shoulders, your belly. And then notice your breath. See if you can maybe elongate it slightly, letting the belly rise on the inhale and fall on the exhale. All right, I just realized that my clock is probably not correct. So since we have a little bit more time, why don't we try this? Why don't we try a little breathing exercise? So if you can come up to sitting, and let's try alternate nostril breathing, which is a great breathing exercise for sort of balancing your brain, you know, if you feel either tired or just overwhelmed, anxious, even angry. It's a good way to sort of balance your brain. You are using your fingers. So sometimes if you have a lot of tremor, it can be hard. And in that case, you could sort of just imagine breathing just through one nostril. But if you're okay with that, we're gonna use the thumb. Usually it's the thumb. And then if it's okay for you, bending the index finger and middle finger, and then using the ring finger, but you know, any other way also works. You could do just the pinky, whatever works for your hand. And so we're gonna block off the right nostril. I'm not gonna bury you now. So just block off your right nostril gently. Just push a little bit to gently block it off. Inhale through the left nostril. Block off the left nostril and then exhale through the right. Inhale through the right. Block off the right, exhale through the left. Inhale through the left and switch. So you always switch after the inhale. So exhaling through the right, inhaling through the right, and then switching. And then, so always switch after the inhale and just try for a few rounds, really focusing just on that nice flow of the air through that one nostril. Good, and maybe finish one last round. So it's just a little sample, and then, you know, you would be welcome to do it a little longer to really feel the benefit. But even if you just do 12 rounds, you know, usually 12 is like a good number that can make a difference. It's a great way to refocus the mind, right? Because you have to really focus what you're doing, otherwise you end up not knowing. Because you're only breathing in through one nostril, it slows down your breath, which again is soothing for your nervous system. So that's a great way. And then, you know, in yoga we talk about these energy channels that start by your spine, and then they move along your spine like that, and one ends in your left nostril, one ends in your right nostril. It's Ida and Pingala. And so when you're just inhaling through one nostril, you're sort of activating, so the left one is for the Ida, which is like the moon channel, the cooling, the feminine, and the other one, Pingala, is the sun channel, so more energizing. So in yoga we also do breathing, like when you really need to calm down, like you're so stressed out, you would just breathe through the left and just breathe out through the right. So that would be the Chandra breath, instead of alternating the sides. And then the other way. So if you really need to be, you know, like active and, you know, on, then you could just breathe in through the right and just breathe out through the left. So yeah, these pranayama exercises are pretty powerful, but you have to do them often, you know, to really learn the benefit. Yeah, so that's just a little yoga snack, a little pranayama snack for you. Because I think my alarm clock ran ahead of time. So, all right, but now I think we're, it's noon. So let's close the class with our little affirmation. Feel free to join me. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be mindful. May I have courage. May I have fun. And may I treat myself and others with love and compassion. And then hands to your forehead as a reminder of the power of your thoughts. Hands to your lips as a reminder of the power of your words. And hands to your heart as a reminder of the power of your actions. Thanks, everyone. Great job. Enjoy the week. I'll send the recording again. You know, you possibly move every day, but you guys already do that, right? I know a lot of you take lots of different classes, but it makes a difference. You know, I think one of the researchers that studies people with Parkinson's, Laurie Mishley, you heard about her probably. She did this sort of study, and I think she said that only people who exercise at least 3 times a week, showed some like better improvement in motor skills. So anything below 3 seems not as effective. So at least 3 times a week, but possibly every day, 30 minutes every day